How to update Canva desktop app. First of all, open the Canva desktop app on your PC and make sure you are logged in. Check if there are any notifications about updates. Usually Canva will prompt you if a new version is available. If you don't see a prompt, go to the top left corner and click on the three dots. From the drop-down menu, select the help section and choose about Canva. Here you will see if an update is available. Canva will automatically check for the latest version. If an update is available, click update to start the process. Wait for the app to download and install the update. This may take a few minutes depending on your internet speed. Once the update is complete, restart the Canva desktop app to apply the latest features, improvements, and bug fixes. Keeping Canva updated ensures you have access to new template, designing tools, AI features, and improved performance for smooth designing. Now you know how to update the Canva desktop app on your PC. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.